Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a Boxy charm unboxing. I'm going to be trying on all the products that we got in this month's box, and I'll give you guys a little first impression mini review of what I think of each product. So if you're interested, then just keep watching. All right, so the first product that we got in this month's box that I'm going to be trying on is this MAC eyebrow pencil. Mine is in the shade Lingering. So yeah, I'm going to be applying this to my brows. That's why I haven't filled them in. All right, so let me get out the spoolie and okay, so I'm just gonna start out by outlining my brows and then filling them in. And then just using my e.l.f. eraser pen to clean up anywhere I overdrew. It for the brows. I don't know, I'm really liking it actually. Like in the beginning I was like, ooh, too creamy, but now I don't know, on camera I'm not really feeling it, but in my mirror I feel like they look pretty good. So yeah, I don't know. All right, the next thing in the box is this HD finishing powder by Studio Makeup. Now I already put on my concealer. I hate when they have that little piece of... But anyway. Yeah, so the only powder that I use is the RCMA one. Like I never reach for anything else. I don't even know why I own anything else. Okay, so... That is that. So far so good. I like it. I mean, it said everything okay. There's a little bit of creasing, not too much, nothing crazy, but it's not bad. All right, the next thing in the box is this guy right here. This is the Pure Soirée Diaries palette, and it's so stunning. I absolutely love these colors. I did swatch them because, you know, I had to. So yeah, let's just go in and try to see what kind of look we can create with this. All right, I'm gonna go into the shade Private Party and just apply this all over my lid. Next, I'm gonna go into the shade Gala. Just swirl that same brush in there. It does have a bit of kick up. And I'm just gonna blend that into my crease. Next, I'm gonna go into the shade Snazzy. And with that same brush, I'm gonna try to focus this only in my crease. Don't you know your love stayed in the back of my head in a house full of memories? I'm using a really light hand. Next, we got two. I'm not done with the eyes, but I'm going to be using the brushes that we got in the box, so that's why I'm telling you what the next product is. Next, we got these two brushes by the brand Bodyography Pro. This is an angled liner brush, and then we got this flat shader brush. So, using the flat shader brush, I'm going to be going into the shade Epic. And I'm going to be applying this in my outer corner. Interesting. I'm going to go back in with this brush and blend everything out. Next, we're going to go into the shade Twinkle using our finger, and we're going to put this on our lips. Now, using another finger, we're going to go into the shade Cosmo. We're only going to put this on the outer corners. Oh my god, these shades are so amazing. I mean, I already swatched them, but I'm still surprised. They're really creamy and super pigmented, and I mean, A plus on these four shades down here. All right, next I'm gonna go back into the shade Gala and just blend everything out just so there are no harsh lines. Next, we're gonna go in with that other brush that we got in the box. And I'm gonna go into the shade Gala. And I'm going to line my waterline with this. Okay, so I absolutely love this. This is definitely an amazing palette. I think everyone should run out and get it. It's really great. It's kind of expensive. Yeah, so that's just my opinions on the palette. All right, and I'm gonna go throw on a little bit of mascara and then I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. So I threw on some mascara and eyeliner, and I decided to throw on a little bit of blush and highlight as well. You know, just tie everything together. Okay, so for the last thing in the box, we got this ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip. Mine is in shade Strut. I'm going to apply a lip liner underneath. This one is from the brand Flormar. This is in the shade 201. On the directions, I remember reading that it said it's best to apply it with a lip liner underneath. So. And plus, liquid lipsticks are always easier to apply with lip liner. By the way, if you want a lip liner that will last you literally all day long, do yourself a favor and grab yourself these. They are amazing. I got mine overseas, but I'm pretty sure that you can get them online. I've heard such great things about their Ultra Satin Lip, but I never got around to ordering them Okay, so this is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and see you in my next video. Bye.